In this video, I'm gonna be giving to you a done-for-you yoga sales funnel so you can, you know, import. It's a template where you can import, and what you do with it is you grab new customers into your yoga class. It could be online or offline, and this is how you get complete strangers to go ahead and sign up and pay you every month to get your yoga classes. So before we get into the video, make sure you hit that subscribe button and leave a comment below saying I subscribed, and I reply to every comment, so I will get back to you and thank you. All right, so let me hop into my computer and let me show you the funnel. This is it. So here we go. This is the main page where you capture the leads, where you send traffic to this page and you get leads. How would you like to improve your health and physical conditioning? Yoga is one of the best activities you can do to improve your health and give you better quality of life, in addition to improving your flexibility and concentration. You can win a week of free yoga classes to discover the real benefits of this fantastic activity. Click the button below and follow the guidance to guarantee I want free week of yoga. And so they click this button. Once they click, a pop-up is going to show and it's going to ask for their name, email, and mobile number. Once they hit here, request my free yoga class, we could either send them to this page, which is for them to confirm their email, and then they'll be redirected to this page, congratulations. Or you can send them straight here to the, from this first page, straight here to the thank you page. I will show you in a bit how you do this. All right, so now for you to get this template for yourself, what you have to do is on step one, on the description below, you can sign up to Builderall. That's the tool that I use to build funnels. And you can grab a free account there. Then on step number two, you click that button and then you import the funnel into your account. So in step number one, you have to register first. You have to create a new account. And then you'll click on step two to get your template, this one. So once you click on step number two to import the funnel, you're going to be prompted to save in your account. And you just click accept and save. Then you have to come here to your Builderall dashboard. You come here to the Cheetah Builder, then click on the template that you've just imported, click edit. All right, so the very first thing we need to do is, since we're capturing their email right here, we need to create a list in MailInBoss. So to do that, we come here to the Builderall dashboard, we come here to drag and drop email marketing, let's enter. So you create a list right here, continue. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how you do it to go from page number one, which is this one, into the thank you page straight. So that's gonna be single opt-in. So to do that, here on the opt-in, we're gonna select single opt-in, on the opt-out, single opt-out, and next. For us to use single opt-in, we need to tell Builderall what is the URL that we're doing this and the reason why. So let's go ahead and grab the URL from the page, which is up here. Let's paste it over here. And let's put the reason why we need it. And then continue, okay. And you have been successfully approved. Now right here, the fields that we have here, let's go ahead and create one more, which is for the name. Let's click the name right here. And then let's go ahead and add one more. Let's go ahead and add a phone number field. And we just hit save. Now we need to come here to pages. Here, click subscription confirmed. Scroll all the way down and then advanced. Right here, this we have to put the link for our thank you page. So here, these are the thank you page is this one, thank you page. So you need to go here to website, grab the URL here on the top, copy, go back here and paste it over here. And then let's go ahead and click save and next. The next thing we want to do is we want to come here to update, and here on notifications, put this one yes and put your email right there, your main email. The reason you want to do this is because they'll be registered here on MailInBoss and you can track it. But you also want it to receive, you know, their name, their email, and their phone number when they opt in here. So you'll know that you have a new opt-in. So once you do that, that's all you have to do here. Also, you can then follow up by email automatically, and I'll leave a link below. Okay, now we've created the list. Now we need to come here on the left, and we need to click here on pop-ups, click here, edit pop-up. Okay, let's click here on the form. Then this icon right here, which is set list. And here we select the list that we want. So I've created the yoga test is right here and just hit save. And that's it. That's all you do here. Then you come here, save and publish. And that's all you have to do. Now here you on your where you see your sites, you can come here and you can connect your own domain over here, right? If you want, that would be more professional. And then that's how it's gonna work. So people land here, they click here to opt in, they put in the fields, and they'll be redirected straight to this thank you page where you have congratulations, you activated your free yoga class week. And then of course you wanna get in touch with them so that you can arrange that. And so you can change your logo, you can change your phone number here, just everything here you can edit here on the Cheetah Builder. And this is how you do it. Now you wanna add this link into your, you know, social media accounts, your Instagram, whatever, you can promote this link to get new clients, right? Or you can even send traffic to this link and then people, you know, sign up, and you're getting people signed up to your class, and they'll try it for 1 week, and most of them will stick to it, and then you'll get that recurring payment from them in your class, right? In your yoga class. And so there you go, this is how you do it. If you have any questions regarding this, always feel free to comment in the comments below, because I reply to everybody here on my YouTube channel, and I'm willing to help you out. And so if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. And if you enjoyed this type of content, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell, as I do videos every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday about making money online and helping you become great. And if you know a yoga teacher, somebody that needs clients into their yoga class, either online or offline, would you please share this video with them? They will be very grateful, as they can apply this and, you know, get customers for their classes. Thank you. And up here, somewhere here, up here, I'm gonna leave a link for another funnel that you can do. And thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate you taking the time for being here with me. Thank you so much. Have a blessing day, and I'll see you next time.